Hey guys, it's Krista from 12 Minute Athlete. Today we're gonna do the Beast Mode Kettlebell HIIT workout. This is gonna be fun. So here are the exercises you're gonna do today. Kettlebell swings, air squats, double unders, push-ups, kettlebell high pull, and mountain climbers. You're gonna need to grab a kettlebell and a jump rope and set your timer for 18 rounds of 10 and 30 second intervals. Now if you can't do double unders yet, feel free to substitute them for single unders or just high knees with the jump rope. And remember, to get the most out of this workout, you'll need to work as hard as you possibly can. All right, let's go. Okay, we're starting with kettlebell swings. Work hard, guys. Your squats. Wonders. Push-ups. A lot of high ball. Mountain climbers. Round two, kettlebell swings. of wonders. Push-ups. My legs are on fire. Oh, goodness. Round three, kettle swings. Wonders. Push-ups. kettlebell high pull. That workout was really tough for me. I actually had to really dig deep down inside in order to even finish it. I think I came into it a bit sore. My legs were tired beforehand. My arms were tired, so it really showed during the workout. But it was still good. I'm still dripping sweat. I'm still tired, so I hope you pushed as hard as I did. For a new workout video every week, make sure to subscribe to the 12 Minute Athlete YouTube channel. And don't forget to check out 12minuteathlete.com and the 12 Minute Athlete HIIT Workouts app. And no excuses.